Today, I will introduce you to a simple sterilization tank canned filling machine. A very simple machine can form a small line and process milk very simply. You can first see this single tank sterilization tank, which is also the more common simple tank sterilization tank we usually use. Let's see here is the water release. Here is the water level, and the water level indicator here is the water level in our jacket, which can be displayed through this pipe. Below that is a water injection port, or water discharge port, and the water is injected and discharged through this port. Then you can perform a gasification below, and here it is a milky mouth and milk mouth. At the same time, we will be connected to this tea when the time comes, and the tea can be connected to our filling machine, so we can manually add milk. Okay, everyone can see that there is a stirring shaft inside here, and it can be mixed inside the stirring shaft. There are two hand wheels on both sides of the milk. When we enter, we can use the hand wheel. You can adjust it as a whole. Here you can connect a temperature sensor. The thermometer can see the milk temperature in real time. There is a reserve hole over here, and then we will enter a temperature sensor. The temperature sensor can also connect its milk temperature sensor to our control box, so that we can control the heating time of our milk temperature. Through this electrical signal, this one here has the corresponding voltage, but the water in it is. The reserved port is reserved. If you want to control the temperature of the heated water, you can finally, this pipeline is connected to the pump of our filling machine. This is the centrifugal pump. By putting this grandma into our milk storage tank, the milk storage tank is a small box like a liquid level sensor here. When the liquid level you bought for detecting, the liquid level is relatively low, we will start the pump to inject milk into it. Then when you reach it, we will turn off the pump and stop the milk injection. This is simply an automatic control line. The front is a double-headed filling machine. The double-headed filling machine can also be automatic and manual, and it can also be a foot switch. When we switch the bottle here, we can stop it after we take it. He can also set the time automatically: screen changing time, registration time, screen holding time, screen changing time, and a full set of time can be controlled. Well, you can see that you can set the temperature and adjust the time. This is for controlling our single milk tank, so this is fine. Set the temperature of the milk. This is the time for the sterilization after the heating of the milk. You can see that the two sets of tubes can also be controlled separately. There is an emergency stop switch over there. This is a simple and small sterilization line. You can look at the overall layout.